We can't afford any of this. Under here at all. We need that, I think.
No wonder you've been nominated for the arena.
How goes it, Deathbringer?
You did the impossible.
Sorry about the lack of introduction. We have a full stadium and I want action. I'm Wrath. I look after everything behind the scenes here. If you need any advice about fighting in the arena, come and talk to me.
Beer, if you would.
I can't let you in. Chameleon is still getting butchered. I hope you're going to put up a better fight than he is.
Fair enough. Yeah, 19. Nice.
Play blackjack.
Wrath, bad news. I think Chameleon's, dead.
What? Already? The idiot. Right, people. It seems Chameleon only made it through 3 rounds before dying like a chicken in front of 5,000 people. We need a new volunteer. New man, you look ready. In you go. Talk to Al up by the door.
I don't really look ready. Let's do this then.
Right, I can let you in now. You sure you're ready?
Well, so.
Round one. They always tell me this one gives them the biggest, buzz.
Buzz. That's a good one, Al. Buzz. Funny.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your entertainment, I give you Deathbringer, famous for such quests as Orchard Farm and defeating ex-hero Twinblade. Like our other brave challengers, this up-and-coming hopeful has an eye on tonight's grand prize, presented by Jack of Blades himself. And we're on to the first round. An old arena favorite, it's the Wasp Horde.
You can probably do it naked.
3, 2, 1, go!
There are 8 rounds.
Fighting like that earns 100 gold! The next round will be worth 500 gold. He may be new to the arena, but he's got through round one. Let's see how he does with the second round. It's an audience favorite, the cruel, the smelly Hobbs. 3, 2, 1, go!
I need to take out these first.
That's another 500 gold. 600 gold earned so far. And there's another 1,000 up for grabs in the next round. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the team rounds. Two heroes, side by side, fighting together for their very survival.
I remember the bandits being quite a pain.
And a last minute change to the hero lineup. It's the sister of arena legend Thunder. Let's hear it for Whisper. So, the two of them together, can they defeat the Balverines?
Let's see, the Balverines. Here's. Yeah, I don't really have a lot of choices, do I?
2, 1,
let's bring
go!
Could do with some more mana, to be honest.
Take that.
3, 2, 1, go.
Thank you. Oh, damn it.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your entertainment, I give you...
Oh, do we need to start over? Oh, there we have.
Three, two, one, go! Three, two, one, go! Three, two, one, go! Fighting like that earns 100 gold. The next round will be worth 500 gold.
Hip. Energy is low. Watch that.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, go!
I remember this last one. I'm already thinking about the Belvers. The werewolves or whatever they are. Feels like I need to make a hotkey for the health potion.
That's another 500 gold! 600 gold earned so far, and there's another 1,000 up for grabs in the next round! Three, two, one, go!
Okay, that's that is extremely bad. Where are the will potions?
Hero, your will energy is low.
Come on.
Your health is critical.
Oh dear. Oh, that's gonna be really difficult. I think we're gonna need to put on the armor.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your
because this will not work. Unfortunately, we don't really have any good armor. Do we have anything better than that? No.
Fighting like that earns 100 gold. The next round will be worth 500 gold. He may be new to the... 3, 2, 1, go!
Time for that again.
That's another 500 gold. 600 gold earned so far, and there's another 1,000 up for grabs in the next round. Three, two, one.
Hero, your will energy is low. What the?
I've almost killed this one.
3, 2, 1.
See if you can make it through the next one.
Three, two, one, go!
Come on. There we go.
Thank you.
hate these things.
Yeah, I agree. I hate them too.
In the bag, and there's another 2,000 on offer for the next round. These two did a great job last round, ladies and gentlemen. Give them a big hand. The next round is a real favorite this year. Anyone who's braved Litchfield Graveyard recently will know what I'm talking about. It's the undead. 3, 2, 1, go!
Ha. I've almost killed this.
Because we can two shot them. At least these. 3 shot these ones. Four shot even.
I hope that was worth 2,000 gold. I reckon it was. They've earned 3,600 gold. But will they stay for another round to net them another 3,000? The competition's hotting up. We've already lost 3 heroes. Well, it's time to make our surviving combatants even more nervous. It's round 5, and here they are, spared from the headsman's block. Let's have a big hand for the bandits of the...